I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. I'll mark the location on your map. Hey there, what's up?
Well, that's a few gunners that won't be attacking our settlements anytime soon.
When we all work together, the bad guys don't stand a chance. Well, you ready for some more work? The Minutemen never rest. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raiders. It's a good chance to show how much better things could be if we'd all stick together.
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
You in the spotlight, me in the shadows. Look out, world.
Been too long since I picked a fight.
I hope you're here to help.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
We gotta do something to stop these raider attacks. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to the
Good to see you.
Thanks again for what you did. And came through for us.
We need more water. Even another water pump would help.
You gotta help. My father's been kidnapped.
Who kidnapped him?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
What was that?